The European Association for International Educators, EAIE, it's one of the most important non-profit organizations who promotes, and it's an encounter meeting point for international educators worldwide. This year, the Congress and the exhibition for the EAIE, the 29th in its history since the establishment in 1989, it's going to be in Seville, in Andalucía, in Spain, and this is a very good opportunity to meet with more than 5,000 international educators, academics, and policy makers for international relations in the entire world. The role of Universidad Loyola Andalucía, joining forces with the Secretariat of Higher Education for the Society of Jesus, and especially with Father Michael J. Garanzini, and the new International Association of Jesuit Universities, has been coordinated the participation for a big group of Jesuit universities coming from the whole world, coming from North America, Central and South America, Europe, Asia Pacific, to join forces to display together during EAIE in this week, where Seville is going to be the capital of international education. This common participation has a number of activities where we're going to talk within the group of Jesuit universities about the common projects that we are doing together, our partnership and our organization as a network, but actually we're going to also unify our influence and image as a group of network, as a group of universities that belong to the same values and part of this International Association of Jesuit Universities, with a big stand where we are going to display together with a common agenda, doing a number of activities as well together, and also representing ourselves to media, to communicators, and to the entire wall of international educators at this amazing network in the world, one of the largest and one of the eldest, established in 1540, and that accounts a number of institutions with more than 180 institutions all around the world, more than 1 million students, more than 30 alumni, and represented in more than 100 countries. We are gonna talk that the world is our home, that all of us, we are part of the same values. We are part of this International Association of Jesuit Universities. This is a tremendous opportunity to display together and to talk about our network, the projects, the values, the interest, and the looking into the future as the way that education is the instrument and the tool for the programs and the development of countries, societies, and people.